We've got a bit of a situation at the moment. Seems like something's off with the fuel injection system. We're looking into it, but we're going to be out of action for a few minutes. Well, what happened? Let me know you're okay.
And let's talk about Ali.
Okay, so I know we've already won the championship, and it's amazing, but it's not time to switch off yet. We can relax in this race, but I want you to enjoy it. I also want a strong result. Okay, we're monitoring somewhere on the internal combustion engine. Be aware that we're going to start to see a loss of power. Battery charge is high. Let's use that overtake button a bit more. DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. We'll be right back. overtake button for more power, we need to push. Job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Great manoeuvre, you made it look so easy. Ayumu's coming in for his stop. Ahead of you, he's just fitted the hard tyres. Car ahead, now on the hard compound. fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. Got a lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Oh, superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
It's been a roller coaster season, but they can go into the winter with their heads held high after an emphatic victory here today. What do you think it was today, Ant, that gave them the edge over the competition?
I think the key here was just the quality of the racecraft, you know? I mean, how many overtakes did they make overall? I'm sure we have a stat person keeping score somewhere. And it was fantastic to watch, wasn't it? This is a strategic sport at the end of the day, but it's always really gratifying to see close-fought battles on track. It's what all the fans are after.
Well, I'm thoroughly exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way onto the podium now. Ali increases their championship lead. Some amazing talents out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Ali.
It's another clear win for Mercedes as they managed to secure the Constructors' title. An incredible performance for the whole team. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
Thanks. I know these kinds of decisions can be challenging, but I think you made the right call. Okay, we've had the new parts come through the fabrication process. We'll have them with us for the next Grand Prix.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much, click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95, you all have a great day, and peace out.